Outlander co-stars to appear in new TV show together, get the details. Need more of Outlander star Sam Hoogan on your screen? You're in luck. Outlander stars Sam Hoogan and Graham McDavish, who play Jamie Fraser and Dougal McKenzie in the hit Amazon Prime Video series, have announced that they will be starring in a new TV show together, and we can't wait. The series, Men in Kilts, A Road Trip with Sam and Graham, will follow the actors as they travel through Scotland. Speaking about the new show, President of Original Programming at Starz, Christina Davis, said, "The genuine curiosity and passion that Sam and Graham have for the landscapes they visit and the stories they uncover while traveling through the heart of Scotland makes Men in Kilts, A Road Trip with Sam and Graham a truly enjoyable journey of discovery for the audience. The series gives context and texture to Highland life and history, woven together, much like the tartan for which Scotland is so famous, and we look forward to taking this road trip with these two great friends." The 8-part series is due to be released in January 2021, and will certainly help fill the void during Droughtlander. Outlander Season 6 is expected to air in either late 2021 or 2022, with Sam telling Digital Spy that there might be a long wait for the new season, the same as the gap between Seasons 4 and 5. He explained, "It almost came to 5 to 6 months, last year. We did have a lot of press during that time. I'm not sure the exact dates at the moment, but I think it might be the same. There will be a Droughtlander, but they can go see my movies." Outlander stars Sam Hoogan and Graham McDavish, who play Jamie Fraser and Dougal McKenzie in the hit Amazon Prime Video series, have announced that they will be starring in a new TV show together, and we can't wait. The series, Men in Kilts, A Road Trip with Sam and Graham, will follow the actors as they travel through Scotland. Speaking about the new show, President of Original Programming at Starz, Christina Davis, said, "The genuine curiosity and passion that Sam and Graham have for the landscapes they visit and the stories they uncover while traveling through the heart of Scotland makes Men in Kilts, A Road Trip with Sam and Graham a truly enjoyable journey of discovery for the audience. The series gives context and texture to Highland life and history, woven together, much like the tartan for which Scotland is so famous, and we look forward to taking this road trip with these two great friends." The 8-part series is due to be released in January 2021, and will certainly help fill the void during Droughtlander. Outlander Season 6 is expected to air in either late 2021 or 2022, with Sam telling Digital Spy that there might be a long wait for the new season, the same as the gap between Seasons 4 and 5. He explained, "It almost came to 5 to 6 months, last year. We did have a lot of press during that time. I'm not sure the exact dates at the moment, but I think it might be the same. There will be a Droughtlander, but they can go see my movies."